Year 7 Chemistry. Welcome. Are you excited for a fun learning session? Make sure you have your book and a pen before we start. Today you are going to learn about solutions. Solutions. A solution is made up from two parts, a solvent and a solute. The solvent is the liquid part of the solution. The solute is the solid part of the solution that is dissolved into the solvent. The law of conservation of mass states that when two substances are added, the masses do not change. It is not possible to continually add a solute to a solvent. Eventually, the solvent is unable to hold any more solute, and any extra solute simply heaps on the bottom of the container. This is known as the saturation point. It is possible to increase the amount of a solute a solvent can dissolve by heating up the solvent. When the solvent is heated, the particles that make up the water move further apart, and more solute can be fitted between them.